Hey guys, what's happening? Happy Monday. I know it's a little cold in most parts of the country, so stay warm. I know it's spring as well. I want to go over a couple things today. Number one, high intensity interval workouts, how to do them safely. I think it's a buzzword hit that's thrown around out there, and for a lot of times, I see some ugly things, mainly on the gram and the book face. So want to go over some of the safety tips on how to stay healthy while doing it. So I'm gonna already assume you're already warmed up, right? You're following our stuff, you know that you already got to get warmed up. Do some movements before you jump into your workout. So not even gonna go there. I'm just assuming you have a coach that is going to make that a priority. Now, next thing is understand what is high intensity. High intensity probably can't do for that long. So when you're looking at high intensity, we're talking probably less than 5-6 reps, making sure that you're resting. You might have a little bit of a timer. I'm gonna use a timer today to keep you on pace. But you wanna be pushing the limit from a intensity standpoint. If you're doing something for 60 seconds, 2 minutes, 4 minutes, you're probably not doing high intensity interval training. So make sure that the intensity is present, and I'm gonna go over that. And then the other thing is, when you're doing this, make sure to include self-limiting exercises. What does that mean? Basically, if you can't do the movement, you can't do it. Meaning, if you get fatigued and or the weight starts to get too heavy, you're trying to perform under pressure, under fatigue, and you can't do it, you just don't do it, right? So this is different. A bench press on a barbell is not an example of a self-limiting exercise. If all of a sudden you can't do that, and you're mid-set, and you don't have a spot, you're in trouble. Whereas a floor press would be a different instance, more of a self-limiting exercise, because if you're getting stuck, you can just dump it with the dumbbells. In the instances today, we're gonna go over three simple exercises, sort of simple. You'll notice that I've done this on the Mondays, kind of showing the Monday metabolic workout, and today we're gonna go over the snatch for the kettlebell. You've noticed that I've already done that in the last couple weeks. We're gonna keep the reps low on that and really work on the speed at which I'm moving the kettlebell. In addition, we're going one rep, crazy, of a 32 kilo kettlebell Turkish getup. Okay, so all you form critics out there, get those spectacles out. And after that, we're gonna do two cardio exercises. We're gonna go pretty hard on the jump rope, really working to pick up my speed. And in addition, we're gonna rest after that for 30 seconds. We're gonna hit the rower, okay? We're really working on speed there as well, generating a lot of force. So I'm gonna stop talking, but make sure to include those two key points on your high intensity interval training. Again, you've already warmed up, so that's kind of part A. Part one is intensity, with the high intensity. You've gotta be pushing, okay? We're talking 85% and higher in the amount of weight you can lift and the amount of force and speed that you can generate. And then the last part is self-limiting exercises. You have to have them. Really tough to perform a safe high-intensity interval workout if you're using exercises that aren't safe. So that's it. Now, I'm gonna take you through it if you have some time. I have my handy-dandy timer just to keep us on pace. I got my heart rate monitor on. That way we can keep track of my intensity. I got the spotlight on, so a little brighter in here. I'm already warmed up, I'm ready to go. So, here we go. I got 5 reps each on the snatch. I'm gonna do that within a minute. Then I'm gonna go 1 rep on the next minute on the Turkish getup, taking my time between each position, and then 1 rep on the next minute, okay? Then after that, I got a 30 second window of the jump rope, a 30 second rest, then a 30 second row. I'm gonna try to beat 150 meters, okay? Really important, try to beat that 150 meters. That tells me the pace within that 30 seconds that I'm doing. Then I'm gonna try to repeat that anywhere between 3 and 5 times. That's total, so 3 times total. This is really a 15 minute workout. So this is high intensity interval training, not something that you can do for 60 minutes, okay? So do I need anything? Jump rope, hold on. All right, jump rope set. Snatch is good, here we go. Grip is going just a little bit. Give me some stickum here. If you haven't used this, liquid grip, it's pretty good. There, just a little. So, five snatches. Now let's get up time. I think John Steinberg calls this the hardest exercise ever. Notice how long it took. I can probably quantify taking longer. But a big key, just make sure you take your time. Coming up on minute three. Make sure to start with the kettlebell right at your side. Roll into it. Floor press. Elbow, foot, hips high, thread the needle, sink into it, a little tricky there, step up, reverse lunge, pivot, sink into the hip, thread the needle, boom, boom, boom. Have it. All right, so that's done. Easy peasy, right? Get my jump rope. 30 seconds. My goal, let's see, what's my number? 200. In 30 seconds, 2 a second, 60. I'm gonna be north of 60. So trying to go for just more than that. Here we go. Not bad. Now a real test here. Heart rate's at 160. Can I get about a 30 second row north of 150? Go 158. So now I should have said this in the beginning, but the last key ingredient to your high intensity interval training, guess what? There's intervals. You need rest in between the intervals. So I have a minute and a half rest, testing my heart's ability to come back down, also allowing me to maintain my intensity. If I just kept going, right now I'm in the 160s, 170s, and that's only 30 seconds rest. I can't snatch right now, are you kidding me? So keep that in mind when you're doing your high intensity interval. Really focus on self-limiting exercises. Make sure your intensity is high.